Hello and welcome to Aardvark versus Tuna 44.
Hello.
So, continuing from last time's sports theme, we're doing more sports.
More sports. Basically, we're just abusing the EA access system.
Yep.
Which, I mean, I really like feel like it's a decent like kind of value, really.
Yeah.
Just £20 for the year. Why not? Wow, I've got a crap team.
You can change them.
Oh, the praising the Suns. Yeah, look at their score, 16-66.
Wow, they suck.
Right, who's got the bigger numbers? The Washington Wizards. Oh, I'm gonna have to, aren't I?
Well, I'm gonna be the Dallas Mavericks then.
Ooh la la. Yeah, that seems mildly balanced. Advance.
Road alt. Christmas.
Stretch.
Yeah, I'm going Christmas.
Pride. Are you going Christmas as well?
Yeah.
Gonna have to go Christmas.
Christmas uniforms.
Game settings. I'm hoping there's a basic controller scheme.
Atmosphere. NBA finals.
Yeah, I like it.
Nope, hang on. Go back. Difficulty level. Rookie. Superstar. All-star. Let's go with pro.
Rookie?
Oh, fine.
Hey now, I'm not an all-star. Yeah, that's fine.
Great,
the rest it's fine. I guess it's just control? CPU sliders. That's fine.
Yeah, don't understand any of this. We'll work out the controls as we go.
Yep, as is tradition.
Right. So that is a picture of a stadium.
With nerds in.
Your X-Bone takes ages to load.
Soz, mate. It's old, alright? It's got to load all those textures.
It's from 2013. That's not that old.
It's pretty old in technology terms. Like, oh, he's going for the balls. He's like, the face of regret. Did I leave the oven on?
That guy seems to be reaching into the other guy's chest to pull out his heart. And in the background...
So in the background, the guy's like listening to his heartbeat. Like, is it time? Has he got arrhythmia? Welcome to the
Verizon Center in Washington, D.C. I thought I was going to go into Go West by the Village People. Between the Washington
Wizards and the Dallas Mavericks. Hello again, everyone. Wizards!
Who am I again?
You're the Mavericks.
Right. Didn't they do that song, Dance the Night Away?
Maybe.
Just wanna dance the
night away. Dirk. And who have I got? Gortat, Dudley. Oh, they're all gone. They're all gone now. My ball is...
Oh, right. You got it.
Bring it on. Oh, you're threatening me. Backcourt violation. It's icing all over again.
Yep, this is just like last time. No idea what's going on.
Let's it go. Oh!
Oh, look what? At that. Thought that was going in then. Intercepted
by Parsons. Oh!
Going for glory there.
What's the taunt?
Ah, there we are. By the way, A is pass and X is shoot.
Cool.
Duress and pressure. That's what we were going to call the channel, but we settled on Aardvark and Tuna.
Yeah! 2 points, baby! Now, from what I remember, there isn't, like, three quarters.
I don't know what that was.
Oh! Basically, it's just going to be, I'm going to get in front of you and then just throw it whenever I get the ball. Is there a taunt? No!
Yeah!
You're doing the slam!
I don't know if there's a taunt. Have you ever played basketball? Like, real basketball?
Nope.
Nice try, but no. How do you tackle?
I don't know. I thought that was you then.
No, you scored. Okay, so.
Pick
yeah.
and pop empty. Don't know what that does. Oh, what a shot.
Oh, no good. And there we are. Let's see a replay. Wow, that ball definitely went in the net. Pure luck?
Hadouken! Oh, no. Hello? Are you okay? Dudley! Can I throw, please? Go for the slam! Oh!
I don't know how to punch.
This isn't hockey.
Well, that's disappointing.
Can I trigger? Guarded? What were you guarding? You're getting in front of that camera shot. Wrong shot, mate.
What do any of the buttons do?
I don't know.
This is our problem when we play games, isn't it? We don't look at the controls.
Where you at? Where you?
Where's punch?
Can I?
Yeah.
I don't know what that means. I'm pulling all the buttons.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful.
An FGM.
What? An FGM? You know what that means, right?
Full ghetto Malcolmist.
Yeah, let's say it's that.
Oh, what is that? Oh! What a save. Stop! What? I don't know how to defend!
No, I have no idea.
At least the AI isn't playing you this time.
Well, that's true. That kind of gave me the win last time, didn't it?
Can I taunt?
Oh, that was almost a taunt.
Oh, I've got it. I know how to... Oh!
Nice.
Where
try.
You at? Where you at? Oh! It's still dancing. Still dancing. And I'm still getting the headshots. Intercept! You ball back!
That was beautiful. I wonder what any of the buttons do. Apart from pass and shoot. That's all you need, really.
That's all the basketball is, isn't it? If... Oh!
That would have been good.
I want to do the Grand Slam.
The Grand Slam?
I don't know what that is. Here we go. There we go.
Oh, where's the button to kick him in the knees? What's going on?
We're going to sweat cam.
Oh, what? What's happening? You've got some sort of free throw.
Oh! I got a bonus point.
I don't know why.
Oh,
all too easy.
All too easy? I don't even know what I'm doing!
I sense you're getting exasperated. Oh, kill him.
What are you doing?
Stupid wizards. Nope. Get that back. Get it back.
Stop. Change. What are you doing? What?
Oh. That would have been fun. Yeah, they're not real wizards, are they?
They were big phonies.
I'm going for glory now.
Oh!
So, yeah, have you ever watched basketball?
No, I tried to, when I was in New York, to try and get to a game, but they just didn't, it was like $400 a ticket.
What? $400 a ticket?
It was ludicrous.
Oh! That's the end of the quarter? Yep. Okay. So I'm winning.
Yeah, but I've got bonus, so I'm going to get, at least one Chaos Emerald. I've got a chance.
Look at this replay. Look, he scored a basket. Hey, Ma. Oh.
Boosh.
That was a mighty boosh.
I'm not thinking of Grand Slam. I'm thinking of Slam Dunk. Is forever known.
I wonder what the fuck you were on about.
What was that pass?
Oh, come on. Where's your skill, players? That's not going in.
No! Ah, what a tasty.
Right from the start here in the first half.
Yep.
Made a conscious effort to move the basketball
and get
quality shots. You're going for the fancy dance. I'm just
What were you doing there? Like mincing across? What are my players doing? Fist them! What?
they're losing to my fancy Dan tactics. Or possibly prancing. The story about this game is rebounding, but the
real story is neither team can make Grand Slam! Yes!
Slam dunk.
No, it was the Grand Slam.
That's rugby.
You're rugby.
That's what we're doing next time, rugby.
Yup! Grand Slam!
Stop saying Grand Slam!
You stop saying Grand Slam! Oh!
This is just like a real game of basketball, isn't it?
Where's the bit with the Grand Slamming?
Stop icing. It's hard to fathom
how they let this game get so out of hand. How'd it get so out of hand?
What?
Offensive rebounds.
That was quite offensive.
Why is his forehead?
His forehead is offensive. That was more of a five head. You gotta learn to win in different ways. And now we're seeing some replays of some stuff that happened earlier. And the rebound totals are down. Here tonight,
the ball isn't going in. So you've got to win. What? Battle of the boards.
Let's it go. Oh, come on, guys. And once again, yeah!
7% hit.
Nothing but net. They're the ones
coming down with it. I don't know what that means.
It's when it goes in and doesn't even touch the rim.
Net.
One day, one of those is going to go in. Let me just lob it down the court. It's not the same as AFL, is it?
No. Of great defense. I think, unfortunately, it's
been more about just poor offensive execution. Can I just stand here?
Some wizard has moved onto the pitch.
So I can just stand here?
Yeah. Can I kick him in the face? Sorry? Let's it go for
two. Off the mark. Damn. I have no idea what's going on. Does the right stick do anything?
No. What?
Yeah, apparently it does.
Is it Jukes? Yeah. Is it Jukes for Jesus?
Yeah. Can't seem to get into a rhythm.
Yeah! Oh, rim shot.
You really want one of those, don't you? Dallas
is leading Washington by a score of 23-11.
Low 3-point rating. Who's got the best fighting skill? Yeah, I didn't mean to do that.
I did. Stop having time for a... My mascot is not happy.
He's not, is he? What the hell is he? Is he going to be a wizard?
Some sort of bird wizard. Both teams with
substitutions here. Bird magic.
Yup. Oh man, what a shot from long distance. What, really? Was it?
You got to score to win. Go on. Yep.
What's my team doing?
Yes.
Let's see that again. Oh no! Oh, it's the game's going on. We can't see it. Beautiful.
What
maybe.
What does PG ISO hit mean? You can press left bumper for it.
Oh!
Nice. Yeah, I don't know what any of these things do. Just got pissed off with the whole thing. Fuck this.
Did he just boot it?
Just flung it into the crowd. 3-5 FGM. That's so wrong. He could turn things around.
No! You got in front!
I've been in front the whole time. Oh, intercepted my pass.
What? Backcourt violation.
What? Definitely an entertaining matchup so far. One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams. Yeah, don't beat yourself.
Where was that going, lads?
He just looks confused by that.
My fireball spell did not cast properly.
You ran out of mana.
No!
Yeah.
Boo!
It's very hard not to score when you're under the net and just hold the X button.
Rim boys! Oh, wait, no. That's
no,
not, no, that's...
no, we'll have none of those. Nice finish around the rim.
We've all been there. It was just a better shot.
Oh! That was a terrible rim job.
Hang up! Oh. I mean, am I meant to just get in front of, like, those... I can't tell.
Yeah.
What? Like, how do we even stop?
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be much of a way to stop someone scoring because you can't punch them. I would say stop shooting from miles away.
Don't. Wait, I've got. It's my strats.
So Y seems to do some sort of blocking.
Why is it? I didn't want to pass. I wanted to shoot. Final
seconds. Oh! Yeah, fool. I should have gone in. Stay tuned for more basketball. That man is absurdly tall.
Is he a conehead? It's time for the Rose Report at halftime. And it's brought sponsored by Snickers. What's going on?
Yeah, I think, who was cold? We don't want to know who was cold.
Tell me who was cold. Who was cold? John Wall hasn't put a single point on the scoreboard. If he's going to continue to shoot those threes in the second half, he must find ways to be more efficient, but also more patient.
I see.
Yeah, maybe not throwing it at the other end of the pitch.
Yeah, he's missed 9 shots.
All right, top plays. Let's see it.
Okay. Wow.
I love the production level.
That was pretty good.
Oh, interception. Oh!
Oh, if that had gone in. But that went in.
Rude.
Skill.
Right, we're done.
Yeah, we're done.
We see who's cold.
Yep, we'll have a look at that again at the end of the match.
See if he's still cold.
Yep.
In the match.
I've forgotten his name already. Was it John Wick?
John Wick.
I guess it probably wasn't. Pick and pop empty. What?
Backcourt
violation.
Of course.
I think you have to cross into the other team's half, or you get a backcourt violation. You fall behind by a good margin. That's where they're at. And that's yeah, harass that ball off you. Heading into the third quarter.
Matthews fires away. Oh, what a shot.
Yeah. Who's the man? I like his blue sleeves. What's up the hell
there? See, this is how I play basketball. Stop! Oh.
It's
yeah,
not
I lost.
Serving you well.
Yeah, I lost a lot, could you tell? Oh, Jukes, to the right. Oh, still dancing. There we go, there we go.
Yep, that's how you do it.
This is how we do it. Like that.
Don't ever do that again.
Please. I'm on it, I'm on it. No, I'm not.
Oh, I had a 5% chance of going in.
Oh, Jukes. Jukes. Oh, Jukes City, bitch!
Oh, alright. Pretty good.
I'm getting there. I think yep. I'm... 8 points and 6 rebounds. Matthews. No!
Yes. Who's the man? It's Wesley Matthews. He's the man.
Wesley Manthews? Hurt! Oh.
It's really not doing you any favours.
I've pressed the wrong button. I thought it was blocking. Even though I had the ball.
Go for the 3-pointer. That guy's just jumping.
Oh, that's not the right button. Oh,
I think that had a 0% chance of going in.
And using god-tier players.
I think you've got them. You're just not making god-tier plays.
I'm playing wizard-tier plays. What am I meant to do with it? Yeah! What am I meant to do against that? Like
3 points. He's averaging 13 points per game this season. Low 45 flat. What is that that's appeared on the floor? Wall fires away for two. The Wizards with the offensive rebound for a new 24. Ah.
2 points. He's got points on the board. Are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup. Stop!
Ah. I thought that was gonna work. In the last couple minutes than we saw in the first half. It may not result in a win here tonight, but the effort is something they can build on going forward. So pressing Y seems to just make you stop altogether. 3 point attempt. The Mavericks with the offensive rebound. Oh no.
Go red team! Oh! Off dribble? You're an off dribble.
Go on. Yeah, that didn't have much chance, did it? It happens to even the best players in this league. No. But you can tell how frustrated he is right now with himself. You can tell how frustrated he is right
look
now.
Look at that.
That was a good goal.
What are you doing? Where you at?
I'm here.
He's all over there.
Oh. On the rebound. Get the rebound. No. Oh, you failure of a man.
Look at that. Oh. Where are you at? Oh.
Where was I at?
Oh.
Why was no one at the basket?
6 points, baby.
6 points. You don't get 6 points. That's cheating. Just gotta get quality. Oh. Quick rebound by Dudley. Kill him. Kill. Murder him. Why was no one marking that man? Why did you just let him score?
Shooting foul?
Yeah. That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot. Oh, did I foul you?
Yeah, I think you did.
Right. You get some sort of free throw with them.
I'm going to take a shit. Yeah! Burr.
Oh. 4 minutes gone by in the third. Washington's down by two. Oh. Can't connect
from long range. Right, come on, Wizards. Get all your spells up. You've got so many spell slots.
They need a long rest.
Oh!
Oh!
It's bringing it back.
Yeah, you're coming back here. I don't like this. No, I didn't mean... Right. Williams against Wall.
He's switching gears. My ladder man.
No.
Oh.
Yes. Yes, there we are. 40-30. Come on, let's keep this going, Dirk. With 6 points.
In the paint. What did you say? He's in the pink.
He may have said that. Yep.
Right. Let's do this,
Leroy.
All right. Time's up. Let's do this. This is it. God. Oh.
You wish.
What? Yeah. What? That's not me.
Nope. That's me. What were you thinking?
Where are you at? Oh.
6 seconds left. Nene looking to dupe the defense, draw the double team. Alright, well done. So. I didn't even have time to press the shoot button. Not that it would have gone in. Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break. Now they're being visited by the FBI.
Where were you on the evening? Were you the shooter on the hill? Is that a bit too soon?
What? JFK?
Yeah.
No, that's like 50 years ago, mate. I don't think that's too soon. Like, accusing right. someone of being on the grassy knoll.
That's it. Not the hill.
I knew what you meant. We're in sync here. Secondary drag, no.
Oh!
Oh. No.
Give no momentum. Don't turn it over. No bad shots and no easy layups or dunks to ignite the crowd.
Oh, what?
Williams fires for
What a shot.
Who's the man? Tweaking his nipples.
It's Salt Bae. Oh. Oh. Where's Williams going?
Here are my armpits. Look at my armpits.
Here. Oh! Oh!
Nice. Very nice, baldy, weird man.
They seem to just randomed his entire stats. Great big bushy beard. Oh. Where's it going? Where's it going?
We everywhere. It's going everywhere. And is in.
Take that, Mavs.
Da 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 da. Da, 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 no, you're not getting past me. No, I'm going to fuck you up.
I was the fuck her, not the fuck either.
I fucked you down.
Where's he going?
That's not quite how physics works.
Oh.
Let's see a replay of that.
He's got 12 points in this game.
Unbelievable.
And then you, I don't know where my team was doing. They were all getting postcards from the gift shop.
They seem to be forming a conga line, to be honest. What is this?
I don't know.
Stuff.
Oh,
nice shot. You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA
from both sides of the ball. Yeah.
Good defense, good offense, good offense. Go on. I never score those. I'm going to stop going for them. Listen, when you're not making shots, it
looks bad. There's no other way around it. It doesn't mean they're executing poorly. It's just he's going for it. Oh, thanks, mate.
I think that was a layup. What was he thinking on that elbow one? Four? What was he trying to pass to? What does elbow four mean?
Oh!
Not happy about this.
It's alright, though, because...
Oh, that was an alley-oop. What was that?
Out of bounds, mate. You were going off into gift shop where my team was.
We've just changed a whole bunch of players.
Oh, we've got Ramon Sessions. Don't know why I pronounced it like that.
Wasn't he a bad guy in the third season of 24?
I don't know. I've never watched 24.
You've never watched... Wow, okay.
Is this Ramon Sessions? Is he here? Oh, he's not.
No, that was Drew Gooden.
He's a good one.
Oh, come on.
Oh, rim shot. Score it. Do the numbers.
Give me back your rim job. Okay, this is getting a bit closer than
I. My team has decided I'm here now.
Go on.
Yes. Oh, shot. Those were the numbers we were looking for.
What do they mean?
I don't know.
What do the numbers mean? Nah, no, never scoring that.
My battery on this man has lapsed.
Where's that go? No. No.
No! That was not what I wanted.
Good.
Dudley, where's the batteries on him? Ah!
We've got to see a replay of that.
Like, look at him. Is there? His arms up. He's gone for it.
Yeah.
Grand slam.
Stop saying grand slam. It's not a basketball thing.
Come on.
No, I'm just going to stand here. Stop you. No. Didn't work.
Lads. Come on, lads. Let's do it. No way near, mate. How long have I got?
A minute. Loads of time. Get it. No. Stop him.
Lads.
Yes.
Oh, that was well offside, mate.
That was a foul, mate. You fouled me.
Did you?
You fouled me.
How?
His beard. Look at his beard.
That's a foul.
The worst beard.
I've seen cups of tea. Oh my
god.
Oh,
you loser.
Yeah, good shot, lads. Good. What's that dwarf doing? Like, what?
Players on the floor.
To the window. To the John Wall. He's been sent home. He's been sent at Glue Factory.
Gotta make this shot, or you're gonna be shot.
Why have you got another go?
You get two. Low clutch rating. No, that's the rules, mate.
Is it?
If you miss a free shot, you get a second try. That's not working for you.
Don't know why he sent it away, but whatever.
No.
Ah, oh, fucker. What a...
Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Send it home.
Damn it. Okay, this is getting exciting, though. And get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently. Puts it up for three. Oh, no. No, don't let him have it. You're not allowed to score. Gets it off. He puts it in. I said you're not allowed to score.
And I get it off. Come on.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, that's it.
That's got to be the end now.
Unless I get the Grand Slam.
I'm going to kill you.
Oh.
Parsons the rebound. And that'll do it for their championship hopes.
I was almost getting that.
Yeah. That got close at the end there. 56-52. I thought you were going to bring the comeback.
Mate, my second half was much better than my first half.
It was.
Yeah.
Chalk and cheese.
He was like, damn it! Don't know what that accent was either.
Sort of brain damaged Australian. Damn it! Well, that was like
a different one.
Brain damaged Geordie or something.
What's it? He's got tits going on under there. Some mean titties.
So do we get to see?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
You
look.
get to shove that up him on the left.
How is he holding that? It doesn't have a handle.
That looks a lot lighter. Yeah, you get the shit one.
That's been up the other manager's butt for the past year.
Was that Obama in the background? I've got your EA Sports post-game
wrap-up.
Let's have a look.
So, yeah, post-game wrap-up. Who was cold?
Right. Tell me, who will... Oh, we got player of the game as well.
Oh, yeah, we better see that. About a guy like this. John Wall was cold. He was definitely cold in this game. That's exciting.
Top players. Plays, from the game. Plays of the game.
So I quite like this, that they do all this stuff. I mean, it's
better than the NHL and FIFA stuff.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not interested in sports, but if I were, this would probably be, you know... Yeah, that was the player of the game, mate.
Was that the pass to...
Yeah.
It was ludicrous. Then you... Oh, yeah.
That one was good as well.
Good recovery.
Yep.
Right. All right, so that's a point to you.
Yep. Yeah, there's nothing else to see, is there?
Oh, player of the game.
Who was that?
Me.
Oh,
as May.
It was that dude whose name I don't know.
Yeah.
He was on fire.
Yeah, it's just that. It was that save.
Yeah. What a guy.
Zaza Pachulia.
He's the man. Right. So, next time,
maybe I'll bring it back. Comeback series 2. The Revenge.
I think you're on about your fourth comeback series now.
That's how it works.
So anyway, until next time, I've been Aardvark.
And I've been Tuna.
And we'll see you then. We'll be right back.